everyone. I hope to entertain you in the future. Please go to my partner channel, The King of Hate HD, and click on the ads that show up on the videos there, because hope. I crunched some numbers. I tried to figure some stuff out. And basically, realistically, I could probably make this work and be that I just make videos for YouTube as a job. It being that I don't have a full-time job taking up 8 hours a day, you know, actually really it was more like 10 to 12 hours a day, 5 days a week, and having that time now to work on my videos and my gameplay and other things, I might be able to make it work, and here's how. It's not going to be based off of selling any product. It's basically going to be based off of my partner channel, which is this channel, The King of Hate HD, and basically how much you guys participate with this channel, if you know what I mean. I'm not allowed to come out and just say, you know, how you can do that, but anyone who's accustomed to YouTube and how the partner channels work, I'm sure you understand. I told you if there was bad news, I would let you know, because I'm an honest guy. And to be completely honest, I have nothing to hide. So I'm not worried about talking about this publicly because I've done nothing wrong. I got an email last night that Google has suspended my AdSense account. They're claiming there's been invalid click activity. And I 100% disagree. I know I'm innocent. I have not violated any of their terms and conditions. And I appealed the decision. But what this effectively means is, as of right now, I'm pretty much unemployed again. First of all, to answer one question that everyone's been asking, the question on everyone's mind, because I just want to get out of the way, everyone's saying, well, Phil, you know, and we all know that like this past weekend, you know, your Google AdSense accounts got shut down, and therefore, we're not looking to do anything anymore on Google with participation. But why can't you just make another partner account? And the answer is you can't. I mean, sure, I could make a new channel. I could make all this new stuff. But the bottom line is this. You need a legal name and address. And if it's a business, a tax ID to register an AdSense account. And I've already done it once. And it's in Google's terms and conditions. Once one person does it once, if it gets suspended, you can never do it again. So I'm not going to falsify information and break the law. It's not really breaking the law. It would be breaking Google's terms and conditions, basically, to do it. I'm not going to do it. That's not the kind of person I am, and it wouldn't be right. It wouldn't be right to try to fool their system into thinking I'm someone else so that I can try to make money again. Makes no sense.